Lately, patients have been asking me a lot of questions about over-the-counter analgesics. What to use for what, side effects, what works. Now, I've always preferred Tylenol for pain relief when patients have certain conditions. Like Michelle there for her laceration. There was a bleeding risk, so I recommended Tylenol.
Put him in three.
Or Lynn Barrett for his headaches. He takes an anticoagulant, Tylenol again. Then there's Paula Ritter. Now, that's a little different. She's perfectly healthy otherwise, just strained her back. So I used to suggest aspirin or ibuprofen. I guess I thought they were more effective, but it's not true. In fact, the data show that for mild to moderate pain, 1,000 milligrams of Tylenol is actually more effective than 650 milligrams of aspirin, and as effective as 400 milligrams of ibuprofen. So I'm getting effective pain relief, along with the excellent safety profile I've always associated with Tylenol. Paul Ritter's back strain? I'll tell her to take extra strength Tylenol. It'll make us both feel good.